A face-off between two of boxing's best. Manny Pacquiao and Errol Spence Jr. hit the Fox Sports studio for their official press conference ahead of their August 21st pay-per-view clash.
I thought it was going to be a great fight, entertaining fight. Manny Pacquiao is going to bring it like he always do, show a lot of heart and dedication. And it's going to be an entertaining fight for the fans, and I'm definitely going to come with the victory with this stoppage or a win.
For the Pac-Man, it's nothing new to come face-to-face with much younger and bigger opponents.
Hindi na bago sa akin, yung mga ganyang size. Palagi naman ako lumalaban ng mga ganyang size, so not new for me.
The big Texan Spence was only 8 years old when the Pac-Man won his first world title in 1998. He calls this match a dream come true as he praises the Filipino boxer's longevity.
Some fighters are different. I mean, you got some people, you know, who can last that long. You know, just like Bernard Hopkins did. You know, he was much older. So it's just some fighters are just, you know, just different breed and, you know, take care of their body and, you know, and stay disciplined so where they can keep training.
As Pacquiao heads into his second week of training camp, he sends this message to fellow Filipinos.
Maraming salamat sa aking mga kababayan sa lahat ng sa walang sawang pagsuporta at pagmamahal. Naway suportahan niyo po ako at magkaisa po tayong lahat mga kababayan ko. Itong boxing is a separate thing. This is an honor for our country. This is karangalan po to nating lahat. Hindi po lang sa akin at sa aking pamilya kundi sa ating lahat mga Pilipino.
The Pac-Man even reunited with former foe Keith Thurman, who was serving as an analyst for the nationally televised press con.
He wants the best till the day he's done. He doesn't want to be in a training camp to fight anybody. He wants to be in a training camp to fight the best in the world.
And while they're friends outside the ring, Thurman, who lost to Pacquiao in 2019, says he's hoping for a shot at the winner.
The Pac-Man started out as an underdog, but as more images and news come out from training camp, the odds are beginning to shift closer to a possible 50-50 matchup. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Culver City, California.